Come on,
I'm trying to figure out how a Hornswoggle fits into this whole three-Italian.
Hornswoggle's the Great Khali's best friend.
How did you know that? I mean, what do you talk to these guys?
Yeah, Hornswoggle and I actually had a long conversation this morning. He told me all about the relationship between Natalya and the Great Khali and how he fits into all this as the best friend.
You guys look like munchkins from The Wizard of Oz.
And how do you fit in that relationship?
Cole or me?
You! You're the one that's perfect to fit in there with Hornswoggle and Khali. Are you the court jester, or exactly what are you?
By the way, you opened yourself up to all.
I'll be the Luke Skywalker to their Chewbacca, C-3PO, and Princess Leia. Okay, you guys have never seen Star Wars.
Wow. I've seen all of them. There's the roll up today.
Did you get that on a video game?
Sorry, John, we're the Bond traps, if that will get into your wheelhouse a little bit better.
Here comes, is that Epico? Yes, it is. A Great Khali was tagged in as well. Although you did update your reference a little bit into the 60s with James Brown tonight. And there's Khali with another clothesline.
He was great in The Spy Who Loved Me.
That was James Bond.
No, it was Richard Gill.
And you didn't get well, that. No, wait a minute. You're talking about Khali. And he wasn't in The Spy Who Loved Me. That was Moonraker.
Also
and that wasn't Khali anyway. Hey, look at this.
Khali was in that movie with Steve Carell, though.
Yes, and he was in Longest Yard. And
Hornswoggle had a biography coming out, Leprechauns. Origins. He does. He's the last cruiserweight champion. Hornswoggle.
So you were a cruiserweight champion as well, right? So you and Hornswoggle on the same. Oh man, what a chop!
Even I can hit Hornswoggle with a drop kick.
Folks, this is happening on Sci-Fi. Don't change your channel, please. Ooh. Oh, man. Natalya, what a clothesline. Hornswoggle's loving it. And Khali. Punjabi plunge.
The land of the five rivers.